Lay off the protective layer that protects the printer from mechanical damage whilst transporting of it. Open the scanner. Plug in the printer. Choose language in the main menu. With the help of a screwdriver, uncover a cap that covers cartridges on a printing head. Then start to install this. Put the cartridges into the printer. Move cartridges till you hear the clack. Put the clip to fix the ink tube. Lay off the protective label. Ink tube should be fixed in the lower side of the printer. Put the ink tube into the best position. Fix the second clip. Move the carriage into extreme left position. Move the carriage into extreme right position in order to check how ink tube is fixed. The pipe should not be strained too much in the extreme left position. However, it shouldn't go down in the extreme right position. Press OK button. Printer starts to recognize inkjet cartridges. Then we take off small caps from this. On their place, we insert air filters, not using the strand, just putting them into the holes. Check fixing of the ink tube. Close scanner. With help of setting menu, we do the nozzle test. On each TIS, there is a label where you can read the main rules of TIS using. Do not let the ink level get down the red line. The continuous ink supply system should be on the same level as printer, not lower or higher.